Hi, my YouTuber friend. This is regular steamer. So I put the water inside. I put the seafood and the bird egg together. So the crab, if I cooked, if one night I did not finish, I put in the refrigerator. And the next day I steam in 30 minutes again or 20 minutes. So I also steam the bird eggs. Wow, so delicious. I really like Dungeness crabs. Those are Canada crabs, very delicious. This is about 2.2 pounds, look like the size. Wow, if you like my channel, please subscribe. More videos comes. Yummy! Really nice picture.